joint.
Yeah. This is going out to all the live motherfuckers, know what I'm saying? All the real niggas, Bronx, Brooklyn, Manhattan, Queens, California, La Bella, Puerto Rico, wherever the fuck you from, know what I'm saying? Yeah. The story takes place back in the South Bronx. We're at the age of 14, I was already knocking off punks. The suckers were scared to death. Every time I walk by, I hear them niggas take their last breath. See, I just didn't give a fuck. And if you had a sheepskin, that leather bomber, you was getting stuck. That was the way it was. One day I went to visit my aunt and stuck up my cuz. She said was fucked up back then. No matter what the fuck I did, I never had no ends. And my mom's was on welfare. Hey yo, I knew I had a father, but the nigga was never there. So what the fuck was I to do? I'm sick and tired of being the bummiest nigga out the crew. I gotta get mine, I gotta get cash. I see your old man, I'm gonna rob him with the quick fast. Give me your motherfucking new poppy. I'm gonna get paid and can't a damn thing stop me. See, I'm tired of this poor shit. And who the cops? Well, they can suck my motherfucking dick. Cause all the niggas ever do is harass. That's why I get glad when I hear somebody smoke that ass. Just to let you know how I feel, word I'm up, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, the shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Word up, the shit is real. Now I'm 16 and there's a brand new scene. I'm making mad loot, getting paid off the dope fiends. Keeping shit in check and order. And my main man Tone was fucking everybody else's daughter. See, everybody knew in town that Joe and Tone had shit locked down. And the nigga wouldn't test me. It seems like every other day the fucking cops arrest me. But the shit will never stick. I make one phone call and be out right quick. Cause Uncle Dan had my back. And now niggas getting jealous cause they know I'm living fat. Talking shit around but waiting on the block. But never in my face cause they knew I packed the Glock. And my crew is mad deep. A bunch of crazy Puerto Ricans, so well, yo, don't sleep. And all your bitch ass niggas know for deal. Check it out, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, it's real. Shit is real.
I
quick to understand just why you would wanna split. When I used to be your man, yo, it used to be the shits. Our relationship was real to the deal, not Play-Doh. Everything was coolie like a cigarette with J-O. Then you started flipping, said you wanna hit the clubs, but going out dancing never interfered with us in the past, honey. Dude, so why's it make a diff now? When I start to get a whiff, you would start to whiff like how? A brother start to whiff if he was about to have some beef. I felt like smack you in the grill and removing some of your teeth, but I chill and kept my temper cool like the breeze, cause I thought you were my girl and not just another skeez. In the past, you used to flip and try to dip, I used to chase you, cause I thought deep down inside that I could not replace you. Now by getting girlies, cause I'm hip to the scene. I've been knocking crazy boots since before my early teens, but I mean by your emotion, your love and your devotion. Now I'm thinking different cause I drank another potion. I don't give a fuck about you and all your so-called friends, motherfuck them too. You probably can understand this, why I'm flipping like a coin, but yo, the pain that I felt was like a kick to my groin, or maybe worse, some type of curse, or even voodoo. I wish I would've known that that's the type of damage you do. I would've kept stepping, you know, moving like soul to soul. I thought that you was real, but you're faking and fake gold. And now you're gonna act like I never, never leave ya. I may want ya, but bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya. Now a woman can bring you up or a woman can bring you down, but I ain't the one, you stupid bitch, to hire sound, saying that I need you to survive. I bet with food and water, hope that I can stay alive. And yo, you know that I can't forget about a fat blunt, but no one ever said I had to have a wax stunt. Now this ain't dedicated to all Nubian women, just the ones I can't understand how they be living. I can't seem to figure why they hoes stay behind me. I heard they want a nigga with a dope in the 90s. Well, baby, don't mind me, cause my name ain't Sammy Sucker. For me to go and give a hoe some dope because I fucked her. Now I got the sisters in rap down to attack, but all the ladies first shit can kick it to the back. I never had objections to opening up door or pulling up a chair for a girl that's not a whore. But hearing them pop up all day to me is kinda drastic. They're just like sins, they take your cash or your plastic. Girl, baby doll, I ain't the motherfucking one. Who says I got to pay ya cause I get the job done? And though I get it done, who says I get it done for you? And since you ain't crippled, won't you get a jobs too? Now sisters in rap but get mad at me just because the sidekick's reality. I wouldn't have a thing to say if bitches didn't do it. And since you do do it, want your face up to it. Talking all that shit like you know I'll never leave ya. I may want ya, but bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Don't forget it, bitch. Cause when you find out who I was, you started sweating this. But now you're frontin' like you're all THAT. I must protest you, no contestant, you ain't playing me. Cause if I didn't put you up, you wouldn't have a crib. And if I never bust a nut, how would you have a kid? See, black men are the future as well. So you bitches need to stop footing like it's all about yourselves and reunite with the true black brother. Cause you ain't looking white when you're rolling with that other pale skin looking motherfucker. Forget the jungle fever, need to leave the little sucker and roll with the blackness. Yet you tried to defy, but you need to give some slackness, or I'ma have to leave ya. Cause yo, I may want ya, but bitch, I don't need ya.
I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya. I don't need ya, bitch, I don't need ya.